Hey friends, if you are using the Freestyle Libre 2 or 3 continuous glucose monitor to manage your blood sugar, as many of my patients are, then this update is super important. So Abbott just announced that they are discontinuing both the Libre 2 and the Libre 3 starting on September 30th, 2025. So let's talk about what this means for you, the difference between the Libre 3 and the Libre 3 Plus, and what you need to be doing. So as of September 30th, Abbott will no longer be manufacturing or shipping the Freestyle Libre 2 or the Libre 3 sensors. So if you're currently using either one of those, you need to make a switch. So if you want to stay with the Libre 2, go to the 2 Plus. If you want to go to the, if you're using Libre 3, you go to the 3 Plus. But you can also switch. If you're using the 2 and you want to up, you can go from the 2 to the 3 Plus. So this is a nationwide change, and whether you're managing prediabetes, type 2, type 1, lifestyle, this affects all of us. Here's your next step. Contact your prescriber as soon as possible and request a new prescription for the Libre 3 Plus or the Libre 2 Plus. Don't wait until the last minute, because remember, especially if you're getting insurance approvals, these take time. Pharmacy inventory can take time. So get on that as soon as you can. There are a few differences between the, say, the Libre 3 and the Libre 3 Plus, but most things are going to be exactly the same for you. Here's what's different. From a user perspective, honestly, not a huge change. The 2 Plus and the 3 Plus will be able to integrate with insulin pumps. That's really the biggest change. And of course, rather than being a 14-day sensor, they will be a 15-day sensor. So that could be a bonus for you. What isn't changing are two things. One, you will use the exact same app. If you're using the Libre 2 app and you go to a 2 Plus, you'll use the same app. If you use the Libre 3 app for the Libre 3, you'll use the same app for the Libre 3 Plus. Same thing goes for the reader. If you're using a separate reader, you'll use the same reader when you upgrade to the Plus version of that. Price should also stay the same, but here's the thing. I have noticed, and other people have noticed, that there have been price increases at their pharmacies for their existing continuous glucose monitors. I asked Abbott about this, and they reminded me that the pharmacies will set the price. And finding out about the price, it's best to contact your local pharmacy. But here's what has not changed. Abbott has always and will continue to offer a voucher program. If you don't get adequate insurance coverage or you get no insurance coverage, you can contact them and get a voucher so that your price is $75 for two sensors. You know, the change can feel stressful, especially when you're already working really hard to manage your blood sugar, but you've got this. This is very little change on your part. You just need to do a couple of things. The good news is the 3 Plus still gives the same, you know, great insights. I think you won't even notice the difference between the older ones and the newer ones. But do drop your questions in the comments if you have some, or if you've already made the switch, let us know how that's been going. And hey, if you want more real-time updates like this about CGMs, blood sugar, metabolic health, don't forget to hit like and subscribe, or join our Facebook group. You know, social media is what it is, but we have a really nice, friendly, supportive community called CGM for Everyone. And I moderate that and answer questions. And we just have a great community of people helping each other out with this. So I hope you can join us. And thanks for listening.